Amy Knights TV with Dom Small. After the Knights get a 56-10 win in the Franciscan Bowl over St. Francis, Dom, for you, a pick. Most importantly, on the defense as a whole, shut out in the second half. How big is that to, you know, get a win like that in this rivalry?
Oh, I mean, it's huge. I mean, this, you know, this game means more than just everybody on the team. It means a lot to the people that came before us. Like Coach said, I mean, a lot to the people that come after us. So, you know, we just went on and did the best we could today.
You know, getting a win in a game like this, and the way the defense played, coming off a loss last week where you guys kind of gave up a lot of yards, how does it feel to get back in the rhythm of, you know, Marian Knight defense?
Oh, I mean, it feels amazing because, you know, we hold ourselves to really high standards, and we knew last week wasn't acceptable. So we got to do better next week, though. You know, I mean, we want to have a whole shutout, hold somebody to zero, donuts.
And for you personally, interception. You haven't got one yet. How was it to get that pick and get that, you know, get the ball back in your hands?
Oh, it was amazing, man. My teammates really challenged me to get one this week. You know, I mean, I couldn't let one of the other corners get one before me, so I had to go get one. I should have had two, but we'll take this one today.
Hey, Dom, an interception tonight and the win. Congrats on your performance. Congrats on the team. Best of luck next week.
Appreciate you. Thank you.